Lord, his daddy was an honest man. Just a red dirt Georgia farmer. And his mama lived her short life, having kids and baling hay. He had 15 years, and he ached inside to wander. So he jumped a freight way across and wound up in L.A. The cold nights had no pity on that way across Georgia farm boy. Most days he went hungry, and then the summer came. He met a girl known on the strip as San Francisco's Mabel Joy. Destitution's child, born of an L.A. street called Shane. But Sonny, you're still green. He turned 21 in a gray rock federal prison. The old judge had no mercy on that way cross country boy. Staring at those four gray walls, in silence he would listen to the midnight freight he knew would take him back to Mabel Joy. Sunday morning found him lying 'neath the red light at her door with a bullet. Shaken, someone said, son, she don't live here no more. No, she left this house 4 years today. They say she's looking for some Georgia farm.